So apparently that was just a two that Preston made at the other end, at least as of now. They'll probably check that later. As Gillen goes in, his layup rejected by Anigbogu. Bayock's bench calling for a goaltend, didn't get it. Here's Hornbeek firing across court to Gray. He'll jack up a three-pointer, and he got it.